Brother Damian Galligan is a Marist brother. Brother Galligan purportedly worked at the Church of Nativity of Our Blessed Lady and Mount St. Michael's School, both in New York, New York. In 2009, a survivor alleged that he had been sexually abused as a child by Father Galligan. The sexual abuse allegedly occurred from the late 1970s to the early 1980s when the man was a minor. The survivor filed a lawsuit, and Brother Galligan reportedly confessed to the abuse of the survivor and other boys. A jury found in favor of the survivor. As of 2013, Brother Galligan was reportedly living in a retirement home in St. Louis. His status as a brother and whether he has access to children are unknown.